其實你知唔知道 decorate 同埋 renovate 係唔同意思噶？首先 ，decorate 嘅意思係裝飾或者佈置，而唔可以表達翻新或者裝修嘅。Should we decorate the apartment for Easter? Their living room was decorated with a few oil paintings. 而 renovate 就代表翻新或者裝修，咁佢有個同義詞嘅 refurbish。The apartment needs to be renovated before it can be rented out. We plan to spend $500,000 on the renovation of our apartment. 最後 furnish 呢個字咧就代表添置傢俬或者家具。有時咧你會見到 refurnish 呢個字代表重新添置傢俬或者家具，咁但係呢一個字咧就唔係所有字典都認可嘅。We've renovated the apartment, but we haven't furnished it yet.He asked his landlord if the furnishings in the apartment can be removed.